Step 1. Rinse with water to remove blood from syringe needle. Pull back on plunger and fill halfway with clean water. Shake syringe needle and squirt water out through the syringe needle. Repeat this at least twice with new water or until all the blood and drug residue is gone. Step 2. Rinse with full strength bleach. Pull back on plunger and fill the syringe halfway with bleach. Shake syringe needle and squirt bleach out through the syringe needle. Step 3. Rinse syringe needle with clean water 3 more times. Before injecting, always rinse with water to remove the bleach.